My name is Roberta McWoods, and I'm a retired teacher of the Kirkwood School District, master mentor for teachers of color, and the head track and field coach at Kirkwood High School. The purpose of the Kirkwood Teachers of Color Peace Walk is crucial to bringing visibility to the global struggle against racism. Today, we are expressing our solidarity with everyone fighting injustice across the world. The outcome of this peace walk involves realizing that change needs to happen at the individual level, the group level, the systemic, and the policy level. Today, we march for not only George Floyd, but we march for hundreds more like George Floyd and all the injustices that have occurred. Reverend Tracy Blackman once said, "It is impossible to be unarmed when my blackness is the weapon you fear."
To the KTOC Peace Walk. I'm not usually one that gets emotional, but if seeing this beautiful group of people together this morning doesn't move you to want to work for what is right, nothing will. My name is Ramona Miller, and I'm a Kirkwood resident and an assistant principal at Kirkwood High School. This will be my 29th year at Kirkwood High School. 52 years ago, my parents marched along with their three-year-old with Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. in Memphis, Tennessee. I am that three-year-old. Today, we become the voices for the voiceless. We are here together embracing all that makes us different and all that makes us special. There is power in our unity. There is power in our actions. Today, we will take a stand and fight together for the change we want to see. I want to thank you for being here with us. And remember, injustice for one is injustice for all.
We are here. While we are here, while we are here, we are here.
I have the privilege of walking with all of you to bring attention to the very issues that were prevalent then. Dr. King said, "Our lives begin to end the day we become silent about things that matter." Today, we make a difference.
My name is Roberta McWoods. We have the mayor of Kirkwood, we have superintendent, we have principals, we have school board members, we have this amazing community of Kirkwood, we have parents, we have the students of this district, and we have friends and family of people in Kirkwood. This is beautiful, and I thank you.
We wanted to hold this peace walk because we know that peaceful protest is a tool of progress. Our voices here in Kirkwood are strong. Our beliefs are unwavering, and our students must know for a matter of fact where we stand on issues of social injustice.
My name is Dr. Shonda Ambers Phillips, and I am the Exec Director of Student Services in Kirkwood School District, focusing on equity, wellness, and inclusion. I'm here first as a mother of a Black son, and second as an educator. Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. said, "For evil to succeed, all it needs is for good men to do nothing." Looking throughout the crowd, there is no shortage of good here today. I'm encouraged by the number of young people stepping up and actively participating in the fight for social justice and for the cross-racial participation represented in the diverse crowds we see throughout the nation and gathered here in Kirkwood. We are witnessing some promises for institutional and systemic changes that we have never seen before, which shows us that if we have enough people, we can impact change. As an educational institution, we must continue to address racism in our schools, in our classrooms, in our policies, and in our procedures. We must develop the propensity, knowledge, and courage to have conversations around race and discrimination. We must welcome and amplify the voices of marginalized and disenfranchised people who help hold us accountable.
Let's go step by step. Break by break. I'll carry the weight.
much to my own drum, march, march to my own drum. Hey, hey, I'm an army of one. Oh, I'm an army of one. March, march to my own drum, march, march to my own drum. Hey, hey, I'm an army of one. Oh. You can be amazing, you can turn a phrase into a weapon or a drug. You can be the outcast, or be the backlash of somebody's lack of love. Or you can start speaking up. Nothing's gonna hurt you the way the words do when they settle near your skin. Kept on the inside. If you say what you wanna say, then let the words fall out. Honestly, I wanna see you be brave. What you wanna say, then let the words fall out. Honestly, I wanna see you be brave.
I just wanna see you.
I just wanna see you.
And I know you feel like dying, but I promise we'll take the world to its feet. Move mountains, bring it to its feet. Move mountains, and I'll rise up. I'll rise like the day. For that we have each other.
Information about the work of the Educational Equity Task Force, which seeks to achieve racial equity in education. Some of our initiatives focus on ensuring we maintain inclusive curriculums and learning environments, engaging with our community, and auditing our policies, practices, and systems. You can find more information about the task force by visiting the district website under the Equity tab. If you're interested in joining these efforts, please feel free to reach out to me. Outside of the Educational Equity Task Force, there are many ways to get involved and stay engaged past today's walk and after the marching stops. I encourage you to continue your active participation and do not lose hope that things can and will change. Injustice prevails when hopelessness persists. When we lose hope, we inadvertently join the side of the oppressor. We will continue to fight until racial injustice no longer permeates every corner of this country. And finally, we can breathe.
March to my own drum, march to my own drum, hey, I'm an arm.